Once your device has been activated, it can be used. To do this, launch the application by tapping the ATS icon. Once the application is loaded, the main menu will appear. Select the Account Management option to view the user account details. A new account by default is a 5-millisecond account, which will allow the user to process approximately 20 to 25 meters worth of depth data. The account name, number of devices registered to the account, and number of devices that can be registered to the account are shown. The device ID and application version is also shown.